When I joined Lapid Crossroads, I was a business analyst at Seed Africa Group. This was an individual contributor role where I was just checking the business data and making recommendations for what the business can do better. After Crossroads, I got a promotion at my place of work and was made a leader of others. Now I was required to manage other individuals and also be responsible for their performance.